Dear child, have you ever felt that you are never enough? Have you ever felt that in your pursuits, the emptiness in your heart cannot be filled? Doesn't it feel tiring? But my child, remember this. I am your shepherd. You lack nothing. I make you lie down in green pastures. I lead you beside quiet waters. I refresh your soul. I guide you along the right paths for my name's sake. Even though you walk through the darkest valley, you will fear no evil, for I am with you. My rod and my staff, they will comfort you. I prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemies. I anoint your head with oil. Your cup overflows. Surely my goodness and love will follow you all the days of your life, and you will dwell in the house of mine forever. So come to me, just like what you are doing now, and I will bring you the comfort you need.